Number 15, Sumo Dariji will be fighting Joshua Venn. And to be honest, this is the greatest challenge of Joshua Venn's career. But I beat an eagle 5'8", 72 inches of reach. He is a Sanda fighter, 16-6 is his record, and he is on a back-to-back losing skid to Matt Schnell and Tim Elliott. His submission defense is questionable. But this guy destroyed Andres Ukamtot, Malcolm Gordon, Zaru Kadashev, many other high-level opponents. Joshua Venn is a top-notch striker, and I really enjoy his striking game, you know. 5'5", 65 inches of reach out of Houston, Texas. Man, there aren't many fighters from Myanmar, and you got to give this guy credits for that. Also, he was better than Felipe Bunes, Kevin Borjas, Zhalga Zhumagulov, and he definitely deserves this type of a fight. Now, Venn's submission offense isn't too good, but I don't think Mudarji gonna outstrike him. I'm gonna give slight advantage to Joshua Venn, but let's see. Gonna be a good fight to watch. Might go all the way.